it. You're going to tell Jesus what he really, really meant to you. You're going to tell him, Jesus, you are my savior. If he is, you're going to tell him, you are my deliverer. If he is, you're going to tell him, you are my help, my helper. If he is, I want to give you just 1 minute to just say something to him. What is Jesus to you? Who is Jesus to you? Just call him. He needs somebody to tell him who he is. Yes, tell him. As you are telling him, be counting it. Count it. Count it. He is my help. He is my helper. He is my healer. He is my deliverer. He is my strength. Yesterday it was like, how am I going to manage to come to church this morning? I was saying, God, my legs are aching. But do you know that he strengthens me? Can you begin to tell him who he is to you? Who is this Jesus to you? My strengthener. He is my grace. He is my glory. Without him, I am nothing. Hey, without him, I am nothing. He's the breath that I breathe. He's the life that I live. He's expecting you to say something good to him. Oh, he wants to hear you say to him, that is all praise is about. Say to him, that is what praise is about. Telling him who he is. Appreciating who he is. You are my grace.